bought so much toilet paper. So much. Sibongiseni, why did we buy so much toilet paper? No, Sibongiseni, our white friends are here. Let's tell them the truth. Sibongiseni, why did we act like toilet paper has been part of our lives, our whole lives? No, let's tell the truth. Our friends are here. We only started using toilet paper on a permanent basis from Boma 2001. Until then, it was a month-end luxury. That's why we had the Yellow Pages telephone directory at home. We kept that in the bathroom. Remember, that was the thing we used. If you don't know what this is, you grew up nice. If you don't know what this action is, this is the art of softening the Yellow Pages. This is the art of turning a yellow page into a two-ply. And my friends would visit confused. Jeez, do you guys read telephone numbers in the toilet? No, JP. We use it to... And you could even advise people, because, you know, we started getting good, so you could advise people on what surnames are softer than others.